I got eaten! A film by Kilmerin Castle.
Ever since the beginning of time, stories have been told. Whether it's the cavemen mocking stories on the malls, or just people telling stories to their children right before they go to bed. Today, Kilmerin Castle will tell you a story that no one else has heard of. Hey Jason, why are you crying? You were eaten, you say. How ironic with the title. Go on, go on. Into what? Now, we don't know that yet. The story just started. Okay, calm down. Okay, you're kind of freaking me out. Oh. Good lord, where did that kid go? Let it out, man, let it... Damn, that was weird. Now let's begin! The mysteries left unsolved of Jason's murder and how he was eaten, or if he was actually eaten. Was it a friend? Was it a stranger on the street? Or was it just the household cat? We've taken everything into a possibility as seen by this dramatic reenactment of what could have happened.
By my household cat.
Seemed like all hope was lost in finding a solution to this case. That was, until this rare footage was found from an anonymous donor, possibly pointing out that there was a plan behind his own murder by not only himself, but possibly somebody else holding a camera. We don't know what any of this means, except it clearly states that the departed is guilty of his own murder. And where his body was found, we'll never know. Never know.
You will eat him!
B-E-P, we reppin' it, so turn me up, turn me up.